Enjoy, guys. Enjoy. I have to go that way. And of course, I'm gonna show you. There's actually a boat over there. We're gonna go a little later. So that's the thing about the city, and you're so close to the lake. You can be busy in the city, and you can be here. You can just stay and, you know, watch. So probably summertime or late spring, this will be open. The restaurant. There's a boat over there. We're in Toronto Harbourfront. Don't you love it? It's so beautiful here. Actually, there's nobody here, just probably one person. And behind this is the building over there. Yep, that's behind me. And that's the CN Tower. Now you can see. I think it was like maybe 20 minutes walk to come here. So I just walked from the CN Tower and I just followed the way, all the way south. And there's like one, two people walking their dogs and they're running, walking, jogging. And me vlogging. Let's try this badass now. So I'm trying my tripod now. It's awesome! So I'm gonna try my tripod. So guys, check out my channel. So that's the boat, it's a beautiful boat. That's a beautiful boat. It's snowing now. Look at this badass bridge. Ah, it's broken! That's the CN Tower. So, did you enjoy it? Did you enjoy it? I love the breeze. It's like it's cool. Let's head back to the city. Well, over there. Back there.
shout out. Shout out to Football Girl 90. Natalie Louise,